It was a crisp winter evening in New York. The lights of Broadway shone bright. At the nearby Grand Hyatt Hotel, musicians, fans, and friends of traditional jazz gathered from all over the world. They had come to pay tribute to the jazz man from San Francisco, who had done so much for their music. This is a television documentation of that event, the New York musical tribute to Turk Murphy. In addition to Turk Murphy's own San Francisco jazz band, three other hot jazz ensembles took part in this gala evening. The leader of each assessed the contributions of the man they had come to honor.
I admire Turk like everybody else. I've admired him for years, not just for his music, but for his steadfastness. You know, I realize maybe more than most people, because I'm in the professional jazz music business myself, and it's not an easy thing that he has done. And he's had some hard times, but he never would compromise his principles. And I've always admired that so much. You know, even it's such a temptation to try to do something to get some business when you're in that situation, you know? Something that's commercial. Turk would never do that. And I've always admired that.
I can listen to him sometimes and be moved as far as to cry. I mean, I can admit this being a musician. He really gets into his music. He's emotional. He can get into the blues. He can get that old King Oliver sound, the Creole jazz band sound, or the Morton sound, that feel that's missing in so many of the musicians today that are interpreting this music. I think they should listen more to Turk, because he's the bridge between the masters, the Mortons, the Olivers, the Armstrongs, and the young folks today, you know, that are, or the middle-aged folks, you know, folks that are trying to interpret this traditional jazz music.
When I was a student, I started playing the cornet, first the banjo, then the cornet, and among the musicians I loved was the Turk Murphy's band, and I had plenty of records, like many jazz fans in France and in Europe. And Turk Murphy is really a jazz legend in Europe.
Thank you. des yeux de noisette, ton petit nez en trompette, tu me fais tourner la tête, sacré menette. Si tu veux bien d'un fauve, avec des grands yeux mauves, il faut vite que tu te sauves dans mon alcôve. On se fera tout le Kama Sutra du haut en bas. Et pour que tu aies bien chaud à tes petits trucs orientaux, depuis cette nuit-là, tous les deux c'est extra, on se fait des chabidoubidoubas. We'll be right back.
Now the main event of the evening, a genuine outpouring of love and respect for one Melvin Edward Alton Murphy.
At this moment, I would like to introduce to you all, as Jim Cullum so aptly put it, the man of the hour. Let us all welcome and greet appropriately Mr. Turk Murphy.
Thing I can think of, I didn't know I had so many friends, and it's wonderful to be you folks together for an occasion like this. You have two other excellent bands to listen to. If we don't turn out what you wish, you can listen to them anyway. But personally, I'm choked up. I wish Bud would talk for me because he can probably knows what I'm thinking anyway. Would you mind, Bud?
God bless you, sir.
Not at all.
Well, you better just relax then, because we have more choke up material coming up here. You can stand in the corner and relax as these events take place, because there are a lot of people that want to give very special greetings and send messages to you. Some are here and some are not. And we'll get this part of the program rolling with Jim Cullum, the producer of this event. And a very special round of applause for him, please. Jim?
Thank you. Turk is, as you know, I guess many of you know, has been playing that trombone a long time. Somewhere along the way, he got mixed up with the Kahn Instrument Company, and I used to see ads when I was a kid. Turk Murphy plays a Kahn such and such number 47Z trombone, or whatever it was. And so I called up the Kahn Company. I said, we're going to honor Turk Murphy. They said, oh, we've got to give him a new trombone. So on behalf of the Kahn Instrument Company, Turk has a new trombone for him. Looks like a trombone to me.
You can't buy a case like that either. Jim? I just saw something on the side of the piano that I haven't seen since the 50s in Boston.
Turk Murphy for president. What do you think about that?
If you think you made mistakes in the past, you would never make one like that.
A parade of tributes. San Francisco's Dottie Lawless reads a telegram from California's governor. Denver's Juanita Greenwood with a message from the birthplace of jazz, Louisiana, and its governor. Jazz Society Federation President Harold Gray thanks Turk for perpetuating the music. Kelly Castleberry of the Musicians Union honors Turk for accomplishments during a half century of membership. Hot Antic leader Michelle Bastide praises Turk for inspiring jazz musicians all over the world.
Turk is very moved, as you all can understand, and that's why he is not responding on mic at this point. And Jim Cullum has another letter to read, which will conclude this portion of the program, and then we will hear from the trombone of Turk Murphy and his band.
I have a letter here from a friend of yours, Turk, that I want to read. This is from Washington. It says, "Warmest greetings to Turk Murphy and everyone gathered in New York to honor him. Turk, I wouldn't be surprised if they redid Carnegie Hall just because they heard this concert was coming up, and that would make a lot of sense given all you've done as a performer, composer, and arranger to make New Orleans jazz known and admired throughout the world. You've enriched our musical heritage and given your fellow Americans a great deal of enjoyment. I'm proud to join your friends and admirers in congratulating you and wishing you well. God bless you, Ronald Reagan, President of the United States."
Yeah.
Kirk Murphy's music does many things for many people. Musicians, writers, photographers, historians, and just plain fans.
It's a spirit. It's the spirit of a human being, something that's down inside. I don't know whether it's a worm or what that starts to wiggle around, and it's gutsy. It's the soul. It's what makes us all operate as human beings, and particularly if you profess to love people, you've got to love this music. There's no way that you cannot. And Turk, which I didn't realize as much as I do now, Turk epitomizes that spirit and that love for humanity like no other person that I've happened to meet.
There are certain musicians or certain bands that when you listen to them, all of a sudden something in you just responds. You just feel so good, so satisfied when you hear their music. And Turk has always done that for me. That full-blended, full-bodied sound of a Turk Murphy band is one of those things that just reaches in and grabs me, and I can't help responding to it.
It's an incredible turnout for him, but there's tremendous affection for him, and there's really quite an acknowledgement of his place in jazz history. I think he's one of the people who will, years from now, people will remember Turk Murphy. There are very few people that really come through this world and make a difference, and I think Turk is one of those people.
The sounds of traditional jazz have a root that go back to a generation beyond what a lot of people are familiar with. Jelly Roll Morton, Louis Armstrong, the early King Oliver bands. He keeps that image alive, and that's what's most important to me. He never lets you forget what the history of the music is.
He's an absolute power in this field. I refer to him as a gentle giant of jazz, and I think that's the best way to talk about Turk, is a gentle giant.
Now, not many musicians have done this for 50 years, have been able to continue to control their band, give them a living wage so they can continue to work. And if you can name one other band that's done this, I can't think of any, except Turk Murphy for the last 40-some years. And as a man, I don't think you'll find a human being more gracious, more loving, and more considerate than Turk Murphy.
Oh, God, it's the happiest music I've ever heard in my life. It's different from any other band anywhere in the world. I can listen to Turk Murphy today. I could listen to him in 1950. And I could pick his trombone out of any record you put him on. He is, he has developed his sound. He looked for his sound and he found it.
Thank you.
To rest for their historic performance before a sellout audience at Carnegie Hall the next evening, Turk and his band retired, but the spirit of this historic gala did not. The other bands saw to that.
way I do. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? There's nothing too good for a girl, that's true. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Fur coat for Christmas, diamond ring, big packet coupe, most anything. And it's love that makes me think way I do. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Thank you.
Never on the beach, and in wind run, in my heat run, blows me off my seat. You're the unexpected, and in wind run, in my heat run, blows me off my seat. Why don't play don't daram 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 on my soul? When you know that daram 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 makes me goofy. Futuristic rhythm, dance until I grow. Never tire, I'm a fire, don't you ever stop.
Years ago, the legendary Gene Goldcat Orchestra recorded a zippy little tune featuring a trombone played into a megaphone. That part was played by Spiegel Wilcox as he sat beside the likes of Adrian Rollini, Frankie Trumbauer, and Bix Beiderbecke. Now 84, Spiegel joins the Nighthawks to honor Turk with the exact arrangement of My Pretty Girl, as recorded in that oh-so-golden year of 1927, when Turk was 10 years old. Thank you.
south, way down in Borneo, there's a wild dance called the Borneo, way down on Borneo Bay. Even though you've got a corneo, you will dance till the break of dawn-io, right down old Borneo way. Wild man stands with his clothes all torn-io, toot toot toots on his bamboo horn-io, and the bamboo babies start to sway. When you see them do that Borneo, you'll put all your jewels in Borneo, right down on Borneo Bay.